still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. Honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? I thought GCPD seized all the cash.
That's what they think. While the fat pretty boy was screwing around in Gotham, we were hitting Bloodhaven's banks.
Nice.
No one's stopping us this time.
Make sure we get every last dollar.
No one's gonna notice if I pocket a few bucks.
You wanna get paid, or you wanna get dead?
Come on, who's gonna know?
The boss, that's it. Hurry up! We're on the clock here.
What's the rush? It ain't like we got the bat to worry about.
Trust me, if you end up on Harvey's bad side, you'll be screaming for the bat.
You're starting to move like he did.
Stop me if I start getting as moody. Say something.
Okay, it's just... You were always the good cop, weren't you?
Good cop, huh? Okay. Get to the foreman. He'll know where Two-Face is holed up.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you. Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main office, I swear!
Not bad, huh?
Very scary, honey.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can.
Or come face me. Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hands.
You can do this, Tim.
The only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
You feel abandoned. I know what that's like.
This is the worst part.
Now I'm waiting.
I lost everything. And so will you.
I'm gonna try and get on one of those shipment trucks. Cross the border, grab a little R&R. This sure.
What just happened? The big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine. Is everybody okay?
I got nothing here.
Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
To hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Batman legend.
Man, this thing's tough to break open.
Where's Batman to save you now?
What's wrong, Robin?
I've got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
I'm in.
Check you.
Heads up, Birdie!
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
Listen, people with guns? Definitely your thing. You're all over that.
I'm hitting you right between the eyes! No way you're getting past me! This gun's gonna cut you in half! I'm gonna kill you! I mean it! You're dead! What the hell are you? There's guns on you! Damn you!
How do you like knives? I'll cut you up, freak!
You're gonna... So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the Bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.